Hey yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down for the beat and the rhyme tone. Jump in the cyclone, S-C-Y-L, yes, yes, I know. The rap team backseat, pack red team for the mark.
Standing tall, looking down. base by the 5-0, take a look at your map. You'll see a bunch of icons. These are structures you can use to shake the cops off your back. You just smash into them, instant pursuit breaker moment. If the cops aren't damaged, they'll probably stop to render assistance. Trust me, they work.
Everybody hear me? Yo. Let me see some heads nodding, fist pumping, feet stomping, shaking, neck breaking, earthquake.
Tollbooth racing is our way of proving your actual run times. Let's just say not everyone in the blacklist can be trusted. All you have to do is snag a ticket from one end and race to the other. You have a limited amount of time to get from one tollbooth to the next, so keep an eye on your timer.
Yo.
My crew is all fired up. Y'all better just rise up. Everybody getting sized up. Before we all rise up. Come on, put your guns up. Come on, put your guns up. My crew ride up.
Unit heading up to the code 3 chase. Suspect was last reported northbound on State Street. Quad should be set up in the surrounding area. Call is still code 6.
Nice run. All right, here's the deal. Razor's left the borough. He's racing in Rockport. To get to him, you gotta go through the ranks of the Blacklist and clean out each area. There's three areas known as boroughs. This here is Rosewood. Camden Beach is on the coast, and Rockport is right after it. Unless you have enough rep, you can't get into the next level of racing. To do that, you gotta win. There's no second place here. Just keep plowing through your objectives till you can challenge a Blacklist racer. I'll feed you more info as I dig it up. Later. Your wins have generated some hype and got the attention of Taz. He's the next Blacklist racer. Guy's nuts and a major heat score, so watch yourself. He's waiting for your call. Later.
Causing a stir every time I push up 007 with a gesture and a look up.